Hey my baby dolls, welcome back to my channel. I don't even know what number of vlogmas this is, but your girl gonna make it work. And today I just finished doing this makeup tutorial, so hopefully I'll have either one up before either one. This will probably be up. I look super pale. Okay, you guys probably see this video first before you see the makeup tutorial. But I just got done with my face. I just got done with this. And then I have to send off a wig. The other day I sent off like 4 wigs. Thanks to, again, to everybody who has been buying wigs from my site and took advantage of that Black Friday sale and the cyber sale too as well. So I have to send off this unit. Okay, so yeah, I'm just in my beauty room, the filming room. And I am about to make sure before packaging this unit that it looks good. It's already been washed. It just needs to be reflect ironed. So what I try to do is I try to send the wigs off exactly how the picture looks. And then, you know, if it's curled, it'll come to you curled. But however the picture looks, it's gonna come to you that way. Okay. I'm just gonna pre-style her real quick. Oh, no. You guys, I swear to God, I swear to you, when you're filming, this shit is sometimes a kind of annoying because you be trying to set up your camera a certain way, you gotta have the lighting a certain way, and it's really frustrating sometimes, so. This unit here was on the site. She's really, really cute. So I'm about to go ahead and fix her up and make sure she's ready to go, ready to get sent out. You feel me? I'm just about to re-prep her up so I can package her and send this unit out today. Just making sure she is set and ready and prepped, you feel me? Because I'm not gonna send my units out dirty, and I'm not about to send them out not looking properly, right? Y'all just be happy with whatever you purchase from me. So I'm just gonna flatten her, and I'm trying to eat and do it at the same time. This is what I cooked in my vlog, the chicken breasts. She's basically prepped and ready to go and get sent off. She is so cute. Yeah, this is her. And she is ready to get flumed the fuck out, period. Period, poo. You know what I'm saying? Period. How the fuck fuck. Let me. So in the last vlog, I told y'all about my girlfriend's flowers, right? She gonna put it in a vase last night with no fucking water. So these bitches is hunching over, dying. Look at this shit. Y'all see that? She like she at work. Let me send her a picture and show her. This is how much you care about flowers, about my flowers. You don't care because you show no love to them. You're supposed to put water in them. Like they literally died dead. They're fucking hunched over. This is how you feel. This is how she feel about them. Y'all see the damn roses? They're leaning. It's over with. They're gone. You just set up in the vase without no water, without the food. You gotta put the powder in it and everything. They're not so pretty. You know what? Let me try to put water in it and save these hoes. Let me just try to save it. I don't know if it's too late, but they're definitely kind of like gone. Once it's hunched over like this, it's kind of over with. Wow, like this shit is fucking terrible, bro. I'm gonna put it in the living room so I can get some sun. Maybe I can help it. Maybe I can help. I don't know what I can do, but it's so beautiful and they're dying. So I'm gonna try. I put the food in there too. I watered it. I think it's over with though, y'all. And I'm trying to help them. Poor babies. Okay. So all the sunlight in here. She just texted me back. I don't wanna hear it. Yeah, oh my fucking God, I'm sorry, baby. I know. What the fuck? I ain't do that. All the roses she bought me, I ain't never did that before. Never. I made sure I took care of them until I couldn't take care of them no more. So, you're wrong for that. I ain't gonna press the issue. All the other people, I forgot to put like confetti in your in your package. I tried to make it, damn. I try to make it look cute. I put thank you cards in it. I write in it. All the packages that I sent out, I forgot to put these in it. So I'm just trying to make the packaging look cute. And because right now I don't have the packaging that I want with my logo, my brand on it, and everything like that. So right now I'm just making do with what I have. You gotta start from somewhere, okay? I already got some wigs already packaged up and ready to go, but this one is not packaged up, so I want to show y'all what I do, how I get the sound to the business. Actually, this person that I'm packaging up now, she actually purchased from me twice. It's her second time, so shout out to you, girl. You a true supporter. In here, and I already got my... I already got HEYYY's, so I could just already like put like their address and information in, and I could just go in there and send it out, because sometimes the lines be long. But this post office, I really like this post office. It's right here by my house. And the one at my mom's house where I used to go there, oh my God, they terrible. They so damn terrible. They so terrible. Just ugh. So right now, I'm just doing what I can until I have my, my logo is already done. I just need to put my logo like on my packaging and buy some different type of packaging to send the wigs off. But these will be for now. There's nothing wrong with them at all. So yeah, hold on. Okay, so I have to figure out what I do with all my things. So we seal them in here, and they fold, and they have like the seal paper, so I just fold it, seal it, and then this is what it goes inside of. This also folds and seals. The tape is right there, so it's just send off. Forgot my food. Y'all, yesterday we ended up doing like garlic bread with it. I bought the Hawaiian bread for no reason. So I had the garlic bread, was really good with the salad. I go to their information, look for their, I had to connect to my phone, and I just look for their address so that I'll make sure that, of course, where it's gonna ship to, write down the address on the priority mail sticker. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and fill this out. Ooh. This is what I hate. I want to start doing something else because once I start writing, I kind of fuck up. Now I can't use this no more. I gotta make sure I'm writing slowly and I'm making sure that I'm writing the correct address who it's getting shipped out to, because I don't want to make a mistake. Like, so many of these got thrown away. And oh, Jesus, it's just a mess. Okay. I just want to let you know, if you're watching, Tyler Dotson, thank you for purchasing. You're for the second time. That's true support. So thank you, girl. Your week is going to be shipped out tonight. Okay. Yeah, I got distracted because I'm watching Eric and Tay damn live and shit. See, the phone be distracting you. This shit distracts you. But I love me some Eric and Tay. His work is bomb. And so I'm gonna put her hair in here. I'll be really, really gentle. This little thing comes off. So it just comes off like that so I can stick it down. Fold it. Ready to be shipped in here. And I put it in here. I want to get like some pink ones. And I actually do want to like get boxes for the hair. Like put them in boxes. And then get like my logo on it. So that's in the works right now. So I'm just figuring out how I'm gonna do it. And the thank you card and everything. Just put the thing in here. Thank you for shopping, girl. And then I'm going to remove this tape. Remove that tape. And then fold it down. And oh, I need some more food. What should I eat? I don't even know what to have, but I have been having a taste for. Oh, let me upload on Instagram. These are the clips. Yeah, I just be using regular iMovie, and I'm just going. I can use this other one too. I can't think of the name right now, but I'm gonna make sure that I get that. So I can edit with that. I forgot what it's called. It's another thing you can edit with that everybody edit with. This is just a basic editor. But it does the job. It does what you need to get done. Shit. That's all I gotta say. It does what you need. And it does real well for me. And this is all that I use. You see me getting myself together. Girl, I be getting up so many damn times to start the damn video. It's ridiculous. It's like every time I sit down, it's like I gotta get up to go get something. So that's annoying. Then sometimes the lighting and the camera don't right, so I gotta get up to fix the lighting and the camera. So fucking much. But I'm gonna to go ahead and edit a little bit of this while I can. And oh, my makeup looks really good. I be hoping the makeup look good on camera and it picks up real well. So sometimes when it's too much light, who the fuck hit? I just waste fucking water on my flow. I really just waste this damn water. Okay. All right. She having a good day. And you just want to waste stuff on the floor. I don't even know where this cup came from. I didn't even know it was a cup on the floor. This is real fucking goofy. This is real fucking goofy. Oh, anyway, what I was going to do? I was going to show y'all my face. And I was saying, what I was saying was, some lighting don't be good lighting. All lighting don't be good lighting, because it can be too much light to the point where you can't see good. Too much light is not good, always good. This is the makeup that I did though today. I be hearing stuff like, Ain't nobody here. And I just feel like this was like giving me holiday. Maybe if you go to a Christmas party, just a holiday glam, or this is just giving me like, a date night with your boo, I don't know. All right, child, I'm leaving out. Hold on. Oh, shit. Shit. Right. Hello. No.
Do you need any steps? Money orders?
No, I got it.
Your name is in the Bible, ain't it? Your name is in the Bible?
Yep. Okay. You feel as long as I catch it up here. Okay. No problem. So I didn't know.
Hey, Denise.
That
nothing.
Was already done.
Making another
okay.
Drop off.
So what
nothing? Nope. Nothing you did. No, I'm just kidding.
Okay. Well, see, he goes out there. I wouldn't know. That's why I told you. Nobody told me anything.
But you can survey district tracking number, and ask when it is going to get there. Which I'm videotaping.
Oh, she's a YouTuber. She talking about some. Are you the same one that was with?
Yeah. I can't keep up with the looks.
Yeah.
Don't wear the hat. I like that.
Thank you.
I wouldn't dare take a picture and show my granddaughter because I would be fighting with her. She'd be like, Nana, come on. Take me where she is.
Yeah, she do all of that. She a YouTuber, so she does makeup, hair, all of that.
Survey.
Yeah, Denise.
She only 13.
Oh. Well, we need the younger crowd.
Yeah. 13 years watching.
I can help the next
I'm sure. Yeah. What do you have on your YouTube?
Makeup tutorials, hair reviews. I'm vlogging now. This is like vlogging.
You trying to be on there, Denise?
No, not at all.
You know you are a favorite.
I'm good though, but I'm not trying to be on there.
We like Ruth too.
My hair is too country right now. Yeah, see, I'll be trying to keep mine right. Because I ain't got time. Anything might happen. Somebody may come with a camera like that. I have
to be
prepared.
Yeah,
I'm making money and it goes as fast, so this is what I had to do. I had to just. I don't have money to just keep it going. Like
nah, I feel you.
I make less than her. Every 2 weeks. I'll be there at 10 o'clock and she don't be there. I'll be like, Michelle. Oh, I'm parking. Okay. Don't play with me. Let's get this together.
Y'all are so nice here, though.
Yeah. Y'all are awesome.
Why are we trying?
My daddy used to do my hair. That's what I was used to do. And he did. And I don't let everybody get in my hair.
That makes sense.
So.
Sure, you don't want it falling out and stuff.
I've got Indian hair. You just cannot put any and everything in my hair.
I think we all got some.
Yeah, we all got some Indian hair. I got some Indian hair too.
I got some old angry hair. Cherokee. This hair is angry. 100%. So.
You 100% Indian?
Yeah, I am.
Whoa.
Say again.
The fastest.
Okay. I'm just waiting on her to come.
We done, right?
Yeah, we done. All right.
See y'all.
Have a good one. Okay,
y'all too.
Y'all have a good one.
You too. Oh, yo, what's her name about to die?
I got my battery.
She funniest. Hey, she talking about I'm full Indian. I mean, I'm recognize. Indian too, but I ain't about to be like, oh yeah, I'm Indian. I'm black. I look black, so I'm black.
You're like your hair is full.
Right, her hair wasn't even.
I mean, it's soft. I mean, it's nice.
It wasn't. It wasn't soft.
You got like a little a dab in there. It ain't. You not.
She not full Indian.
That's how she was talking.
She was.
Now let me put this battery in here before I die.
She was saying like she was full blown Indian.
Trip it out. I need to take them off. She can hardly walk. Did you see it?
There's nothing here.
Alright, y'all. I'm in Tarjay. Looking for my wristlets. I just passed it. This is the best eyeliner. Make sure y'all get matte. Not this one. I don't know what this one is. But make sure it say matte. Sure. Every time they get a black girl to want to like be like a model like for like Target and Ulta, they always want the black girls with the like natural hair.
Yeah, that is.
They don't want to like us to like, I don't know, it's weird.
Nah, yeah. They want to embrace your black.
Your real black.
Real rough black.
For real.
Real rough black.
See, you gotta get my thing from my hair first.
What you trying to eat?
Ugh, the bathroom, I smell it all the way up.
I smell bleach. What you smell?
The bathroom. The bathroom bleach. You know how like the bathroom bleach smell different. Like,
why I look like you're getting taller every time you walk?
Because I keep walking up and down like this.
You know what would be good? Sharks.
Chicken or fish?
Oh fuck, nah, I don't want no fish. I like some.
Oh, some arrows would be good.
Want some arrows?
Yeah.
I ain't seen it like that.
Hello.
I did that as a warm up after my stretch.
Go fast, nigga. Oh, cootie cat ass, nigga. Oh, I can't get a job ass, nigga.
Go, bitch.
Oh my god. I know they be reading your damn voice. Can't get no
they be reading my voice.
Reading your lips, I be. I did this motherfucker just call me a
dumb bitch.
Wingstop for this motherfucker. You know I'm hungry. Shit. This smells so fucking delicious. Homegirl said she was gonna throw us some extra wings in here. I love you too. I love you too.
Why you doing me like that?
Why I'm doing you like what?
I love you too. I love you too. Why so fast? Make
I love
it slow.
You too.
Make it slow.
I love you too.
Yeah, I felt that on my dick. I really did.
You really did?
Yes.
Okay, I gotta make sure.